greetings in the name of Jesus. My name is Makananisa from Charis Missionary Church, Tembisa. I'll be touring Europe with my son from the 17th. I'll be in Italy, a place called Verona. So I'm having one-on-one and crusade there on Saturday. So also we'll be having our own service of our own church, of Charis Missionary Church in Verona. So you are watching, who want to be part of the program, you can call the number on the screen and then also be ready to register as we are coming. Nothing will stop us. I believe your time has come. And I want to say you are blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.
There's someone that was birthday. I don't know. You stand up. Did you celebrate a birthday not long?
Yes.
Because when I'm looking at you, I'm seeing you celebrating your birthday.
We're going to celebrate on July.
Huh?
July.
You're saying what?
July.
We'll celebrate on July.
Yeah.
What's that?
But also my birthday is in June.
But there's another one.
The one we celebrated was my sister's daughter.
It's not long.
Uh-uh.
So I want to pray for you. I wish your husband was here. I wanted to tell him something. Because I'm hearing that you celebrated a birthday not long.
Yes, we
did. And your birthday is this month.
Yes.
Huh? Mm. So I want to tell you, next year, this time, can I speak it like Elijah?
Amen.
Next year, this time, you'll be celebrating in your house.
Amen.
Because I saw you celebrating and your birthday is this month.
Yes.
I want to tell you, next year, this time, you and your husband, you'll be celebrating. And I was telling you that I saw a celebration.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
Of a birthday, I don't know, it's like you went out to celebrate a birthday. So all I want to tell you, I was telling you that next year this time.
Yes.
Oh, you hear me?
Yes.
There will be a breakthrough in your house.
Amen.
And because it's June now and it's a birthday month.
Yes.
Next year this time, there's something good that is coming to you.
Amen.
And there's a spirit in the night.
Yes.
That sometimes, even when you want to pray, it makes you very lazy.
Very true.
Huh?
Very true.
And this spirit sometimes is coming there to press you.
Yes.
So I want to tell you, this thing must leave you. Come out! And from here, you'll see what God will do.
Amen. Come out, you demon!
And there's a lady, I don't know, there's a girl who's troubling you. Your people are free. Amen. Even wherever she is, this lady, she's also free.
Amen, amen.
There's a lady. Huh?
Yes.
There's a girl.
Yes.
But I don't want to speak many things. We must pray for her.
Amen, I will do so.
My name is Dimaka Jonechifume. I'm coming from Pretoria.
Today the man of God located you. What is it that he has said to you, and also can you confirm it?
I was surprised because honestly I was not expecting a prophecy. But always I know in my heart there is something that is challenging me, and I've been believing God for. So when the man of God came and gave a prophecy, in my heart it was like I knew that God is answering the challenge that I always had in my heart. And what he said, I felt it like it's an encouragement to know that what I'm believing God for, I should not give up. It will still happen in God's time. So I should continue trusting him on his promises and trusting him on the prophecies that I've already received in this house. So when I heard him like picking me up, I was so overwhelmed. Like I was a bit shocked because I was like, I don't expect anything. But I just feel like God confirmed my worries that when I was thinking of giving up, still God came through for me to confirm that don't give up on what you believe in. It will still happen.
And also the issue of celebration, that you celebrated somebody else, somebody's birthday. Can you also confirm that?
Yes, there was a celebration on the 25th of May for my sister's daughter. She was celebrating her 30th birthday, and we did a party for her in my house. And then it's also my birthday, June 23rd, I'll be celebrating my birthday. And even my husband also, I think the 1st of July, we'll be celebrating his birthday.